their work together is their passion and their respect for one another as well. And they you know, I think we're kind of the perfect couple. He wants to advance artificial intelligence radically, and is quite successful. He's deeply hated by a kind of extremist group who are, believe that he's, his ideas are, potentially going to ruin the world, and in a way, Will has a point, and they have a point, and that I found that a very interesting sort of, this dichotomy, between them, and he gets shot, and is gonna, disappear relatively soon from the. Polonium bullet, and is uploaded into this massive computer that he invented called PIN. Morgan plays Joseph Taggart, who is Will's former teacher and mentor, and great sort of father figure. The character of Evelyn is played by an amazing actress, Rebecca Hall, who's just so great to be around, first and foremost. I mean, she's funny, she's brilliant, you talk with her for hours and hours and just be fascinated by, anything and everything she says. She's just a very, very smart girl. And very, very funny. Max is played by, someone who's very, very dear to me. He's a dear friend. His family is like, my family. So Paul Bettany, who's also one of the most brilliant, brilliant human beings, and then there's, of course, his work as an actor, which is, it's, impeccable. He's got something very unique, Morgan, You absolutely adore him, and you don't know why. And I guess when for me, it's, we'd met that one time and he said, I'd like to do, I'd really love to work together. And I was, obviously very honored and touched, but he's one of those people, when you spend a bit of time with him, you understand why everybody has kind of instant love for the guy. He's pure, he's pure, and he's brilliant, and he's talented, certainly, and he's funny, and caring, and he's impressive. What was interesting for me to see in terms of Wally, Pfister, the director, with his, in terms of his approach, how would it be, a well-seasoned and extremely brilliant cinematographer, how would this transition go, And I was really happy to observe, to watch that happen. And he fell into it, he slipped right in there, there was not a bump. I think that this film will force people to ask questions, of themselves, and you know, what they believe, and you know, how far should any of it go? You know, how far should you allow it to go?